First skater in the final flight for the women's short program is Mira Liang, a silver medalist last year, went to the World Championships where she finished 13th, the Olympics where she finished 12th. Mira left her coach earlier this season, Joanne McLeod, but has reunited with Joanne for this event.
So in order to improve her second mark, Mira has gone with the music Pink Panther, a little character piece. She will open with her triple Lutz combination. Triple Lutz double loop. Nice triple flip.
Mira may be the most steady of all the women skaters in the nerve department. She is fierce.
That's a quality, too. You can't teach. It's so hard to learn. Jumps she has most difficulty with is a double axel. Here it comes. A little slow. Oh, just manages to get the rotation. A little leaning in the air. And one of her best qualities, her spins. Watch the versatility and flexibility.
Determination and jumping have never been a problem for Mira Liang. It's always been that second mark in the artistry, and I don't think we've said this for her. That was a nice program, a fun program, showing her personality.
And what a great choice for Mira, playing to her strengths. She's not going to beat some of the other skaters in grace and ballet, but coming out with a character piece like this, it showed her personality and a nice sense of humor.
And coming up, the reigning Canadian champion who Mira is competing against, Joanie Rochette, is next in Halifax. That's Joanne McLeod on the right with Mira Liang. Joanne left Mira Liang, who changed coaches before the season, and then the two have gotten back together. And Joanne said that maybe Mira had to grow up a little bit, learn a little bit more from other people, and then find her way. And she has found her way here tonight.
With a terrific new short program, and what a smart choice for Mira. Here's her combination, weaving into her triple Lutz. She's a little bit slow going in and out of her jumps, but is able to get nice height and completes the rotation of both of those jumps. Here's her triple flip. A little more speed coming out of that one. And then right into the character. And again, you might as well play to your strengths. And I think with this program, she's going to get better marks with the second marks for the originality of this program. She kept out the little gestures and the brought the character of the music in throughout the program.
Still the youngest competitor in this final flight, only 17, last year's silver medalist, marks for technical elements, program components, 52.50, as expected in first place, but not by much right now over Marianne Sampson.
That is a personal best for Mira. A big hug for Coach Joanne McLeod.